friends, welcome to Rinku's Rasoi. Today I am making enchilada. Enchilada is a Mexican recipe and I am making two versions of enchilada, green enchilada and red enchilada. So I am using homemade red and green sauce. If you want, you can also use the store-bought sauce, but I am using homemade enchilada sauce. If you want the sauce recipe, I will put the link below. So for the enchilada, first I am going to prepare my tortilla. So here I am adding little bit of oil. I'm just going to saute my tortilla in it. I'm taking corn tortilla and this is yellow corn tortilla. If you want, you can also take white corn tortilla. And then just, you don't need to cook too much, just make it little bit softer. That's it. And all the tortilla, I'm just going to make it softer like this. If you don't want to fry this into the oil, you can also put this into microwave and just microwave it for 30 to 40 seconds. So just finish the process with rest of the tortilla. So all my tortilla is done. Now I'm going to prepare the red enchilada. So here I'm taking my enchilada plate and my enchilada sauce, the red sauce. I'm making bean enchilada, that's why I have beans here. If you want, you can make it only cheese enchilada, make with onion. And here I have my corn tortilla, which I am already made soft. So now I am taking my enchilada sauce inside the plate. Just on the bottom of the plate, I am putting some sauce inside. So now I am taking my tortilla and dip this tortilla inside the sauce. Just dip it like this. Then I am going to take this into the plate. Add some beans in it. Sprinkle some cheese on the top. And then just roll it like this. And keep this into the plate. Same with the other tortilla. Just dip this into the sauce. Take it into the plate. Add some beans, some cheese, and just roll it. And keep this into the plate. Now add some cheese on the top and some more cheese. Now you can put this into the microwave for 2 to 3 minutes or you can put this into the oven on 350°C for 5 minutes until you see the cheese is nicely melt. I'm going to put this into microwave for 2 minutes. So while my red enchilada is in microwave, I'm going to prepare for the green enchilada. So here I have my green enchilada sauce, my tortilla is ready. I'm taking beans and I have some cheese over here. So first I'm going to take some sauce on the bottom. Just add some sauce on the bottom like this. Then I'm going to take my tortilla and just dip it inside the sauce. And take it, add some beans in it. Just beans on the top, some cheese. And just roll it like a taquitos like this. Again, I'm going to take another tortilla. Just dip it inside the sauce. Add some beans on the top. Some cheese. And just roll. Now add some sauce on the top and some cheese. I'm just adding some more cheese on the top like this and I'm going to put this in the microwave for 5 minutes. So here is my green enchilada is out from the oven and look at this, it looks so tempting. And my red enchilada is also ready. So my enchiladas are ready. It's very simple and easy to make at home. You also try this recipe and let me know your outcome. I would love to hear from you. I'll see you with the next episode of Rinku's Rasoi. Till then, happy cooking!